As per the South China Morning Post, a completely computerized cloning process presently exists, and it obviously has exactly the intended effect. As a matter of fact, in a somewhat ruthless catastrophe for human researchers, the AI-fueled framework is claimed to have definitely decreased how much mistakes seen during manual cloning endeavors. Made by specialists at the University of Nankai's College of Artificial Intelligence, this tech, which the researchers tell the paper worked with the introduction of 7 piglets through proxy sow, with next to no human inclusion, might actually prompt marketed cloning turning into a standard. Cloning, which is most ordinarily finished through what's known as a physical cell atomic exchange, is sensitive and tedious. Cells are handily harmed en route, and both human bungle and the general monotony of the training have been significant detours to commercialization. One of the scientists, Pan Deng, bemoaned to the SCMP that his numerous long periods of extended period slouched over tiny cells has brought about back issues, and mechanization could let some free from the throbbing. Our AI-controlled framework can compute the strain inside a cell and direct the robot to utilize negligible power to finish the cloning system, which decreases the cell harm brought about by human hands, his partner Liu Yaowei told the paper. Food security, no matter how you look at it, is high on Chinese President Xi Jinping's plan, and pork is vital in China. It's the country's most famous meat, and the horde business is as yet recuperating from a 2018-19 episode of African pig infection that intensely influenced its rearing stock. As per Reuters, the deficiency of such countless solid sows brought about a more noteworthy requirement for reproducing imports, and the business has since been hoping to recover independence. Liu let the SCMP know that he trusts the productive, mechanized cloning practice will bring about more open, excellent pig stock for the majority, while additionally supporting the public independence endeavors. Giving open food to a more extensive number of individuals would surely be a significant in addition to. However, as business cloning isn't yet standard, the full broadness of its effect is not yet clear.